Hello YouTube. Well, this is the first video blog I'm going to do. I decided to make this blog after the little incident I had going to Bamboo this morning. So I get up early this morning, drop my feet to work. I said I'm going to go Bamboo and get my new windscreen because I don't want to get a ticket from the police for my broken windscreen. Alright? All well and good. So what do? We decide to get up early and go along the road and get my new windscreen. By the way, there's my new windscreen. See it? So anyhow, I decided to go buy Bobby's. I was the second person to pay. And I was the second person, sorry, the third person to pay and the second person in line. Now hear the story, things going good all the time, eh? So I tell the guy, one of the guys who come across the car, say, hey, do my favor now, before they pull off the thing from around the windscreen, check and make sure that you all have the windscreen. Man say, yeah man, where's Bobby's, man? We have all kind of windscreen, you know? We got plenty of windscreen. Of course we have a windscreen. I say, partner, check it. Second person pass, I tell the second person the same thing. All you make sure and check that windscreen in your partner, because here what going on. I come here 2 months ago and when I was ready to put on windscreen, before they took out the windscreen, I realized that my windscreen is different to what all you have. Man say, alright, we go check it. Third man come, same thing I tell the man say, don't go check it. So they come, a young boy come this morning. Well, everybody in Bobby's pumping and moving fast, eh? But you see that young boy? Sorry I didn't get his name, you know. But that young boy. Boy, if that man move any slower, that man will have been in reverse. The man come and you could see the man have no zeal to work. So if you don't want to work, why ask for employment in the first place? You want to come to work. You know you have to work on a Saturday. You're going and you drink your rum. No, I'm not saying, I ain't too sure if the man drink your rum, but the man was moving like he wanted ready to cap out. I watching the man walking. The man moving worse than he had worms. But anyhow, moving on with my story. So when I do so now, and I take out the glass, now that same young boy, I tell the man, I see him going on. That young boy very disrespectful, eh? I tell the young boy, I see him going on. See that glass? I had to show if they had the correct one. Eh? Just double check it before I take it off. By talking to the man answering me. Well, I end up touching him. The man watch me like, and get vexed, you know? What I touching him for? I say, well, I'm talking to you. I say, but you answer me. He say, well, I hear you. I say, well, at least acknowledge to what I'm saying. Say yes, no, something. At least I don't know. He start to grumble and start to quarrel. I say, but what madness is this, boy? These children are not brought up see at all. No manners. Early morning, I'm a customer. I pay in my money, right? And it's because I pay in my money that Bobby is able to pay you a salary, right? You know that if you disgruntle to all the customers, you know what the first thing Bobby's will do? They will fire your backside. They will send you home because you do not have any customers bringing in revenue to pay you. You understand? Well, persons don't see it like that. But anyhow, moving on with my story. So when I do so now and I decide, okay, here what's going on? You see this nonsense? The go on the fella tell me, he say, well, here what's going on? You see that on the corner there? It has some rust. You had a carried by the straightener. Alright. Now bear in mind, I am the second guy inside Bobby's. So I have to sit and wait till everybody pour on the glass, and when everybody done pour on the glass, then I will be able to drive out and go by the straightener. But the man said, don't worry now, man, we can come and put it on by the road for you. All right pull up in front of Bobby's back again. I want to get by the straightener. The straightener man even charged me. Because you see what I want these fellas? You can just take a little sandpaper and sandpaper down. Some fellas want to do no work this morning. I say, well, that's exactly what's going on. I say, that young boy are working with today. Anyhow, moving right along. So when I do something, I come back now. They tell me how to move my car. After I done pack up, I come inside. I say, look, I come back. I say, I have to move my car. I want to move it. Now I had to drive out because I was facing to go out of Bamboo, make the turn around by the mosque and come back down in the traffic. When I come back in the traffic now, I park up on the side of the road. I had to go down the road, I had to go out again because they want to move something and come make the block and come back again. And I park up back all this time I parking up outside the gate. Eh? So every minute they want me to move my car. And watch me, they're sending me to go and turn in the traffic. Well, I start a quarrel because any Trini here know the worst thing to do is to go Bamboo on a Saturday morning. Everybody, all the Trinis who watching this video, I am pretty sure all they know the worst thing to do is to go Bamboo. All they know how that traffic does be jumper. Right? But anyhow, moving right along. So when my boy decide to do so, when I come back now, the pour on the sealer, you going to go and get the glass. When you bring the glass, guess what? Guess what? After I tell 3 persons to check it, the glass was the wrong glass. Right? Now bear in mind, I was in front of Bobby's from 7 o'clock this morning. 7 o'clock. Right. So wrong glass, eh? Alright. So the young boy going and they carried back inside while I waiting. Well, I see my boy start to work on 2 other cars. So I ask him, what going on? He gave me a kind of smoke smile and tell me, boy, you see that glass? You don't want that glass, you know. You don't want that glass. That glass was not good glass. That was not good glass. I said, but wait now. What cock and bull story? What dotishness is this I hear in here? I said, this young boy feel that everybody intelligence level is at the same level he is, which is below stupidity. You understand? What nonsense you telling me? Tell me that is the wrong glass and they're just checking for the other glass inside. No, you tell me that. You make matters worse. You trying to tell me that I is a dummy. And you smart. You understand? But it didn't end there, you know. It did not end there. Yes, that's why you see the story is a very long story. I'm sorry to say, but I hope you listen to the whole thing right through. But yeah, the back and all that going on with this whole story, eh? When you see I do so now, they finally get the glass. Now, they tell them to move all kind of thing and I start a quarrel. And that's how they make me come back inside now, eh? So when they do so now, they get the glass. So when my boy come now, you know what the man telling me? Oh, my car is not a SV30 Camry. I say, partner, here what going on? Toyota, Japan, the stamp that is on the car, the certified copy, everybody I know what they're talking about. But partner, you know who you're talking about. You know it's not a SV30. Everything else stamp SV30 Camry, including when I go online to look for parts. Guess what I look for? SV30 Camry. But no, my partner and Bobby is telling me it's not an SV30 Camry. You believe that? Oh yes, it's probably a Trinidadian model he have, you know. I understand that. He says not an SV30 Camry, you know. Nah, they tell you the wrong thing. Not an SV30 Camry. That the old model Camry. I said, but what nonsense is this? Why you? Who won't move right along? So here the shot that went on there too now, eh? So I went and pour on the glass. And after I pour on the glass now, the fella pour on the glass to me, they get the correct glass. My boy vex. I talking to the man, and the man mad. I said, but what stupidness is this? As I turn around and I watch him and I say, hey dummy. I mean to say, the man watch me hard, you know? Boy, I feel like I was in senior sec there, you know. It's good thing the bell ring and the man waiting for me by the gate, you know. But I mean to say, I'm talking to you, and you know, answering me. What you vex for? That is your work. If you didn't listen to me in the first place, and I tell you, just check the glass. All of this nonsense cannot be avoided. And because I make some noise, because listen to me. Remember, I there from 7 o'clock, eh? I saw over 39 to 40 cars gone, right? It's three sets of cars come in and out, in and out, in and out, right? And they're taking about 13 to 14 cars in the line. I mean to say, and I still there. I leave them minutes or two. I eat no lunch, nothing. And I watch me. My boy vexed me. What you vexed me for? You don't want to do your work. If you had done your work in the beginning and listened to me in the beginning, you would not have that problem. But I'm sorry I didn't take your name, and I really wanted to take your name. But I'll go find out, you know, and I'll go update it in this blog. Because let me tell you something. You see this? This going, I'm going to post this on Bobby's page or post a link to it. Because let me tell you something. Bobby's, all you need to talk to that young boy. That young boy is very disrespectful. You all will lose customers with that young boy. You understand what I said? All you need to talk to that young boy. Right? It's so sorry. All the man had to come and do was explain to me so and so is the case. The man make me feel like it's a stupidity. And I don't know what's going on. Right? But partner, let me tell you something. If you're watching this blog and all too, right? My father was a mechanic. All my brothers is mechanic. If there's one thing I know, is about car. So when you see you tell me about my glass, I could tell you the difference between the glass that I have in my car and the glass that you bring, partner. The glass that I have in my car, the point is to the bottom and the center. The glass that you bring, the point is on both ends. So let's know. If you know, if you didn't know, not everybody is as stupid like you, right? So, fellas, Bobbies, I'll get all your act together. I'll go on there. Over and out.